This is Sisian. Hi.
Clashes between police and protesters in cities across the United States.
Really super to be doing this today. My next song has just started playing. I'm trying to figure out this hardware situation. Not easy. It's a pleasure to be here. I'm easing into it. I'm gonna start with a fave from a fave. This is Rafiki.
Na kujulia hali tu nimekufikiria sana jo miaka mingi zimepita imebidi ni checking how you doing. Akina wagush, Mr. Blue all day wako poa. Na we ulishafunga ndoa. Niliwacha ukitafuta citizenship sijui kaa ulishatoboa. Nikupe story za Nairobi hapa tu kulipa kodi. Biashara ya tisha, kupata motisha, watu kudance maodi. Uchumi umebadilika, watu wasikitika, na shida hapishi hodi. Running up and down the town, you know me, always a busybody. Now tell me about you, how you doing? Tuwache kizungu, tubonge kiswahili. Kau go home, na time to party in the sky, leo ni jumapili. Nambi maisha ni ngumu huku kama huko. Kila wiki CNN tu vituko. Trump ana wapeleka mbio huko. Ni kweli ukiwa mweusi huwezi tembea na mikono kwa mifuko. Mwaishi ka mifuko. Amerika ni fujo. So panda ndege rudi home jo. Siteseke na kwenu kuko chonjo. Panda ndege rudi home jo. Siteseke na kwenu kuko chonjo. Rudi home bro, kihisi upweke, rudi nyumbani tucheke. Panda ndege rudi home bro, kihisi upweke, rudi nyumbani tucheke. Waogopa kurudi nyumbani, kwa mbali nyasi kai kijani. Rafiki yeye tell me, uje tulikizo jamani.
The sentiment of coming home. I feel that one. Home is a question I feel like I ask myself every now and then, clockwork. It's certain cycles in, you know, life. This song and the intro track, which I forgot to self-flag, wow. Home Grounds, just a sketch of something I'm working on. Was testing it out here. Sound test 1, 2, 1, 2. I could hear where I need to mix it. But yeah, so that was Asisian Home Grounds and then Chonjo by Rafiki. Within the sentiment of home, I found Kenyan artist based somewhere in Germany who raps in German and actually makes the language sound pleasant for a change. So this is Leila Akinyi. The song is called Nyumbani. The hook is my heart song. Enjoy. Akinyi. Luo. Giriama. The Ausländer muss aus seinem Heim herausklettern. Das Ausländer. Suchen den Weg, Ausländer zu vergiften. Muss verkraften, dass er meinem Bruder einen Arm brach. Sie sind überrascht, denn ich beherrsche ihre Sprache. Gewinner darf ich hier nicht sein, sie halten mich klein. Setzen sich weg von mir, schauen wie als wäre ich nicht von dieser Welt. Zeigen mit dem Finger, vergleiche mit hier. Zur Affenwelt gehört ihr, wer die Waffe wählt. Soll erfrieren von Mensch zu Mensch, Macht und Gier. Darf nicht über uns regieren. Das Leben hier ist nicht einfach, warum bleachen sie sich? Lieben sich nicht vom Leben, zerrissen, verbiegen sich für die. Was sie sagen hat Fliegengewicht, lass sie nicht siegen über dich.
Ich will nur nach Hause gehen, nur wo ist mein Zuhause? Denn wenn ich in die Heimat gehe, schließen sie mich aus, da sie in mir keine Kenianerin sind. Ich hörte sie untereinander reden. Zu lang ist es her, für sie bin ich heute nur ein Tourist. Dein Gast zu Besuch ist Katz an der Seele, wenn dieser Satz da, wo willst du hin? Ich bin auf der Suche nach Heimatgefühl, Geborgenheit, Akzeptanz und Sicherheit. Wo finde ich all das, ein Leben, das sorgenfrei? Ich möchte keine Zielscheibe sein, hier bin ich groß geworden.
For the record, I have no idea what she's saying. Does anyone out there do until this chorus? Tufike nyumbani hata kama ni mbali. Yeah, kind of musing on the sentiments of home, as I said. I feel like you find home in places, people, things, you know. At least I do. So here's a track from an absolutely favorite human being that's coming up next.
Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car. Oh yo yo uadia, we coming to my car.
Wow, awkward silence. I guess it happens, no? All right, let me fix that. Yes, Yiingi by Coco M amazing human, amazing track, amazing project. Speaking of home invariants of human beings, happy birthday in your cabby. It's my homegirl's birthday today. Here's a track of hers. It's a rework. Insert brilliance. Dreams. Literally, sell your dreams, survive capitalism. Yeah. Fisherman, sell your dreams, buy your copy. Absolutely beautiful. I realize I've just been rushing through this playlist as if I'm DJing or something, and it's a radio show, and all of that has only been 15 minutes, so I need to take it slow and talk to y'alls. That's what I'm about to do. In case you're just joining us from wherever you are, as I mean me and my multiple friends here in the studio. No, I'm by myself, all in this room. My name is Cicianne. Thanks, Radio 254, for having me. This is the Amateur Hour. I am definitely an amateur radio host. This is my first time. Like try new things, and here we are dealing with, like, you know, I thought it was gonna be awkward to sit and talk into a mic for an hour, but there's a whole different layer that I didn't anticipate where I'm live recording visually as well. So this is some multitask thing. Challenge accepted, y'alls. Thank you. Radio 254, Amateur Hour. It's super easy. All you need to do is apply, support the cause. It's $1,000 only, you know, keep the music playing. I love the fact that I get to play just Kenyan music. Just Kenyan music. Thanks, Yods, for this platform. Phenomenal stuff. Where do I go from now? I'm going to play a track that I just dandied it. I had it and I was like, I need to make a rework with vocals and stuff. This is produced by incredible. You know, this is what happens when you come to play you and your friends' music. I'm like, how do I describe these humans? But this is by Sharon Onyango Obo that came off on her first album out last year, EP out, amazing project. Anyway, the song is called Fodi Kubino, sentimentalizes on the concept of home as well. Like, where have you been? Yeah, so I like this track. We both went super inside with it. Apparently Vice advised that I feature on it, so thanks for that thought. With the ground that I stand on. Enjoy.
I honor the complexity of life.
Let me put that back. Sort of like an affirmation.
I am one with the ground that I stand on. I honor the complexity of life, moving with intention and walking in surrender. On my way back to source, I'm returning to sender. Forgiving myself for when I knew no better. Practicing kindness while filling my cup. I stake out my face and I honor my heart. I can reach out for help when I'm falling apart. Walking the path of least resistance. Every day, every single day, it's a gift. I cherish my temple and nourish my soul. Broken but whole, broken and whole. Truly deserving of all my desires, expanding and vibrating higher and higher. Strong and I'm passionate, I'm here and I'm now. Imperfectly perfect, my flaws are allowed.
Thanks, Sharona, for a wonderful track. So So this one made it to my list this morning because I got to jam with this human last Saturday at Mona Thing, an event held by two fabulous DJs, Ray Avocado, shout out to yours. But this track is by my co-guest, Analo Kanga. I can't believe that happened. Anyway, this is a track of hers called Mood Shifting. Wow, yeah, beautiful track from an incredible person. Where am I going from here? I'm in the jazz realms, so I'm gonna play you a song. It's a cover song. It's a very in my IMO wonderful rework of I barely even remember how the original one goes. I'm just going to say it. But Baby Baby by Atemi. I know we, at some point, if you, transverse this country, listening to local airwaves, you had this song, it was fed into you maybe like 5 times a day. It's one, it was one of those. But this cover though, a couple of years old, I think I'm responsible for a quarter of those views. Yeah, it's by Shamsi Music and sung by Kendi Nkonge. Incredible musicians. Enjoy. Enjoy so much. Where is... There we are. Multitasking.
Baby, oh.
Delish. Candy, what a voice. What a voice. Wow. Yeah. Back to grounding. I need some grounding. Do you need some grounding? This song grounds me. This is Kasiva. Hakukole. As this one starts, let me just, in fact, no, this one deserves its own moment, so I'm just gonna stop, tell you about it. Mother Nature's gift. This is Mother Nature's gift to us on this fine Thursday afternoon, because right now I'm about to play you an exclusive, a teaser, a first off, you know, a Mother Nature's gift to us from the hands and the brain of Bano. Now let me tell you about Bano and how I geeked out meeting Bano, because one, a musician, producer, phenomenal. One, like, for the longest time, I think, from my point of view, someone who was just consistently doing it, like, out of the galdem, you know, I don't know, my limited perspective, but I was like, consistency, dropping tracks, who's this person doing the thing? And then upon meeting Bano and having a conversation, I realized that she also edits one of my favorite podcasts to date, Afroqueer. Not only is the content, like, on it, stories, just the editing also, like, it's just such a well done podcast. And Bano told me that they're the ones who edit it. I mean, what a human. Anyway, Bano not only is dropping a gift for us exclusively today, thank you girl, is gonna be having an EP listening party tomorrow. Let me give you guys a plan for Friday evening. I think it's 5 to 7. I will counter check. But Friday evening, Bano is having a listening party for her upcoming EP called the Ethereal EP. Ethereal. That's how you say this word? Those words that you read more than you say. Ethereal EP. So this is happening at the Santuri Salon. If you don't know about the Santuri Salon, you should know about the Santuri Salon. It's in the basement of the mall. Santuri is, you know, just churning out music for days from musicians for lives. I mean, doing the work. Shout out to the Santuri team. I like to call them my home ground family. Yeah, so that is at the basement of the mall. Come through and listen to this music. Thank you. surreal, surreal stuff. Beautiful music from beautiful people. Music is it's a fun thing to do, you know? Alrighty, how are we doing? Okay, I should probably do that thing again. This is Sisi Yan. My name is Sisi Yan. Sometimes I go by Naisis Hoodies. You'll find out soon. Yes, I am an artist trying to figure it out in this here in Nairobi. Yeah, I think right now I'm on a curiosity thing, but to be fair, I've always been. I do a bit of everything. I like to try and do many things. This thing that I'm doing today and right now is making my heart race, but I'm just trying new things. So I can say I'm a radio host. I can claim that for the last 40 minutes. Yeah, but anyway, I'm just an artist who asks questions and feels many things and tries to share what I learn along the way in whatever shape or form that happens. I am self-admittedly a musician who doesn't put out enough music. I'm one of those. Yeah, I claim it. Yeah, working on that. Yeah, so that's who I am. Thanks for tuning in to my show from wherever you are. My playlist so far, I can talk about maybe the songs that I was choosing, the theme that I was going for. It's not what you want to hear because it just gets like all rambly and into feelings and personal, that kind of thing. Is that what you do on radio? I'm not sure. But a few characteristics of this playlist. These are all babes that I adore, look up to. I see a lot of... Actually, yes. Hey, names shall not be named. But I was engaging in somebody's self... You know, when someone has like a self-battle on social media and decides to let you in on that process. I don't know, like, I've never reached that point of social media, so I always find it wow. But anyway, that is not the point. The point was I found an engaged that high-key. I found really... I always find this argument just so exhausting and sad, but then also it's hilarious how you can just reveal yourselves in that way, you know? Anyway, the whole thing was a conversation about why, you know, this person... Hey, I'm taking long to get to the point. but then it was basically calling out the fact that there's a lot more initiative in platforming women in music and intentional activity around us. We see that all the time. These events that have come up, like maybe Strictly Silk and now more lately like Wind Down, you know, just centering women and making things, pushing in the initiative that women need extra support and spaces to be carved out. Not so much women, but like non-male identifying people. So this was basically what I imagine. Okay, you can't guess these things, but he said as a straight man, he feels like there's no more space for, you know, straight men. It's like now they're becoming the new minority. And while I do find it hilarious, like I really empathize with the point of view when you see things being done intentionally and spaces being carved out intentionally. Sometimes I think at the end of the day, it's like, look at numbers. Look at those of us who are out here. You're always... Me, I can tell you my whole life, I've been in a boys' club. Like, that's what it is. So the fact that this initiative, which I have played a part in creating these spaces as well as being on the receiving end of them, I think they're important. I think they're essential. When someone needs help, you help them. When someone needs visibility, you cover that space if you can. You know, it's kind of this whole same mindset of you know, in the States, and like Black Lives Matter movement, and then all this, you know, Blue Lives Matter and all these other people claiming their stake. And somebody gave me a really good analogy for it the other day, and it's like, if a house is burning and the fire truck comes and happens to like put out, no, and happens to like water the grass in the neighboring compound in the process, like, does that mean that if there's fire somewhere and the compound happens to also like be nourished by the effort that it takes, the vicinity, like, does that say that everybody should have fires in their house to receive the help when it comes? So if the neighbor's grass gets green because there's your house is burning. Oh my gosh, this analogy. So it's gone. It came and went, apparently. But you get the gist. Like, just because one person needs aid in a moment doesn't mean that, like, we all rush to the cause. And I'm going to stop talking, baby. I don't know. I've even forgotten. This trail of thought has gone everywhere. But welcome to the Amateur Hour. This is a song by Achieng and producers Jijenge. Producers Colossal Music. I'm trying to rush into this. But anyway, I like this song. It was meant to come after this one in my grand scheme of things. The one by Bano. Come through to the show tomorrow. But here's Jijenge by Achieng. Within the theme of
round we go, losing all control, tukivunjana roho, nothing reigns above our egos, tumeingizana kwa shimo, hakuna anayetaka kukubali.
Helping yourself first.
Kuchomeana picha videli. This is deadly, we're so deadly. Nikisa just unakubali. Tunajua tumetoana mbali. Hatupelekani pahali. Turiliziane tafadhali.
Tukienda hakuna kurudi tena. We were so toxic together. Before you get down with another, kwanza ujijenge.
Kwanza ujijenge, you know? I know that took a tangent, but I like this song. It makes sense, you know? Don't be out there projecting your things on people, depositing your problems in other people. It's inevitable, but it sucks. It sucks, you know? I guess I'm telling you tales from the streets for no good reason. But, okay, work on yourself before you give people your manenos. I'll find the ones who are down with it. I don't know. Who am I to say? I will let you know how that results. Anyway, I used to be in a band at some point, and I always listen to this unreleased music because of reasons from that season, and I'm so proud of it. And I just figured I'm going to play one of these tracks on the show to put out the energy of, like, I want the pride and the, you know, the good feels that this music does to me, to be felt across the people who I shared that experience with. It's like a little personal, you know, prayer. I think it's epic, but I don't think it feels the same way for everybody. And I've learned that, and I'm just sending an internal thing outward, but also sharing what I think is a jam. This is called Funk Master General. Enjoy.
Thank you.
good season. Good times and great hits. Yeah. Thank you for coming down a memory lane with me. That was a collection of fantastic people in the year 2015. Where do I go? Hey, my time is almost up. So now I'm just going to end with, you know, these two songs. I just feel like these babes are hardest. Hard people. Yeah, I mean, next track I'm playing is called Boom Bap. This MC, okay, someone see, introduce me, please. Nemar, and I mean, verified by the feature, Kitushua. If you don't know Kitushua, just go and check. I'm not even going to start, but because of time, I would have told you stories. But this track is hard, this artist is hard. Enjoy. Hey, let me do that again.
Go.
Yeah, yo. It's name. Yo. Mindy me go, boom bap, body and soul in touch with my heart, six dimensional heart on my crown. Maheta wote puta, le bruja. Nimefika na waroga mara moja mnakufa. Mind me go, boom bap, body and soul in touch with my heart, six dimensional heart on my crown. Maheta wote puta le bruha. Nimefika na waroga mara moja mnakufa. Security tight, nimebosa, puwezi wacheki, wame lost kwa kichaka. Ni marobot, viroboto, utasaka, ukakosa, kuwapata. Ni magangsta, wame mash, misumari kwa doja. Utatoboka, ni masoja, walipigwa marshal, wako hustle. Wo usema us, we don't forgot that, we gone vuruga, we gone vuruga, we gone vuruga. Sura hard kama burguda, dandora blood, agara maga, ina, and my trigger, finger, inanikuna, kuna. Ukipata mula, kula. Haijalishi kama sura ni achura, bado ni chakula. Mina uanga beat kama uwa chini ya jua. System inaugua na mafua, kona sharp kabarua. Man eat man society ya pantambua. Silaha ni ulimi sapangua. Mini fire na ugua, sick fire na ugua. Uwezi nizima na maji, uwezi nizima na ganji. Uwezi nishika mahali na social media. Mini fimbo ya mbali, mbili kimo mkali. This time najijua, this time natambua. Mind me go, boom bap, body and soul in touch with my heart, six dimensional heart on my crown. Maheta wote puta le bruha. Nimefika na waroga mara moja mnakufa.
Ni maski washakufa. Sema hi to big puffs na Tupac. Kula Vancouver, stack suka. Na serve utam ka utang. Samahani isi catch tupa. Sikuwa na mpango wa kudia kwa sahani. Ukijaribu tu kusema lose it, I lose. Aziko tight is a cruise. Uyo ni zombie, yo mti head I shoot. Yo system na isu. Juya PTSD, what try kuitu. Wakati tu naisa itu. Unakula risasi hapo kitry kutaikundu. Minwa siku za Sahara za majuu kwa juu. Kwa hivyo nitakuachia tu nima kupitia juu kwa juu.
My name go, boom bap, body and soul in touch with my heart, six dimensional heart on my crown. Maheta wote puta le bruha. Nimefika na waroga mara moja mnakufa. My name go, boom bap, body and soul in touch with my heart, six dimensional heart on my crown. Maheta wote puta le bruha. Nimefika na
waroga. That's Nema, Kitushua, boom bap, brilliance. I have one more minute, so I guess I'll just play a track into the outro. I don't know how this works, but shout out Radio 254. This was a really exhilarating experience. Wallahi, wallahi, my heart is racing. Fun, you know, the multitasking challenge. Wow, what is this? But also, you know, it's weird as an artist to get used to the sound of your voice in your head, and that's actually why I chose to do this. I'm like, you guys just can't be listening to your voice and being like cringe. I mean, I still feel it, but tutazoya too. Anyway, thanks for having me. My name is Cician. Follow me on IG, I guess. I post once in a while. I keep you guys updated there. Yeah, pleasure. Check out my music. It's everywhere, basically. And just stay in the wait for more. It's coming. Aki, it is coming. Anyway, I'm going to end with a track. This is Gentle Giant. It's just a fabulous track by a fabulous person. I don't know what else to say. It's also coming soon on a project, Ipo. This is my faves, Nabalayo, Gentle Giant. Ciao!
Jitu mwenye ustaarabu, jitu mwenye.